Does your stomach resent certain foods? Do they sometimes cause a touch of acid indigestion? Then this letter should be of special interest. It comes from Mrs. C.D. White of 2517 Humboldt South, Minneapolis, Minnesota. And she writes, I often get that awful full feeling and heartburn distress after eating certain foods. For 2 years, whenever I had a spell of acid indigestion, I took something I was advised to try. But it gave no relief. When I heard your program, I decided to try Tums. And to my surprise and delight, Tums relieved the heartburn distress beautifully. I haven't had to put up with it since. Really, it's wonderful to eat without worrying about acid indigestion. Tums have relieved my acid distress so quickly that just having them handy is a mental relief. For I know that if acid stomach should trouble me, I can depend on Tums to fix me up. Thanks, Mrs. White. And you other folks listening have only to try Tums to prove how well they relieve acid indigestion. Get your Tums today, only 10 cents a roll or 3-roll package per quarter at any drugstore.
Nice people, it's very seldom that the voice of a world-famous visitor drops in to sign our Pot of Gold Radio guest book. Add this to the fact that our guest here tonight is one of the nicest, most thoughtful, and sincere young ladies we've ever had the pleasure of knowing. And you'll understand why it's a truly great thrill to be able to introduce to our friends the young lady we know you can count as one of your friends, the charming and talented star of our Pot of Gold motion picture, Miss Paulette Goddard.
My, Horace, they can't say you didn't give me a lot to live up to. But many thanks for the bouquet. And while we're saying it with flowers, I'd like to pin a little boutonniere on each one and every one of the boys in the band, just to let them know how swell it's been working with all of you on our Pot of Gold picture. And I don't mean maybe.
Say, Paulette, stand just a little closer, will you please?
All right. Oh, very well.
Have you really enjoyed it that much, Paulette?
Enjoyed it, Horace. You know, I've never had so much fun in my life.
Well, you know, the boys have been after me to sign you up with the band.
Oh, I see. Goddard and Heidt, the Jitterbugs Delight.
You said it. You know, we really are sorry that we won't be seeing you for a while, Paulette, except maybe when we all sneak around to the front of the theater between shows to see what we look like. And, Paulette, you know what I think?
No.
Well, you know, what do I think?
Yes. Tell me, what do you think?
What I think? I think it would be very appropriate for the leading lady in our Pot of Gold picture to help us give away tonight's $1,000 pot of gold. Now, what do you say? Will you do it?
You mean I can give away $1,000?
Absolutely.
Show me the way.
Show you the way. There's nothing to it, Paulette. Just step up there to that Tums Giant Selector and take it by the arm, just like I have yours. Here's one night the selector will be anything but calm. Oh, you lucky selector, you're going to get a twirl with $1,000 for spending money in a beautiful glamour girl.
Come on, selector, we're going for a whirl.
And there we go, and here comes $1,000, an extra special $1,000 pot of gold spun by the arm of Miss Paulette Goddard. Now she's clear at the top of the page and back down to the bottom, and we're stopping almost at the bottom, and it is listing number 5.
Listing number 5, and that's it. Tonight's $1,000 Tums Pot of Gold listing number. Now, we'll start counting down from the top left of the page, and of course, we're only interested in what appears in the phone book to be personal listings, not those of business firms or institutions. In just a few minutes, you'll hear Horace Heidt and Paulette Goddard making that thrilling $1,000 Tums telephone call. But while we're making our regular check and double check, here's more music by your Pot of Gold stars.
That happy and smiling Pot of Gold whistling star. Hooray, whoopee, hooray.
I hear you talking good.
Fred Lowry is going to send you and give you his interpretation of the musical tribute to a little star. That's Juanita.
Friends, remember, spare yourself the misery of acid indigestion. Carry Tums with you always. You'll be more than grateful next time you suffer any heartburn, distress, acid pain, or that full feeling. You'll be surprised how quickly Tums relieve the distress. In a jiffy, Tums restore your comfort and do it without the use of bicarbonate of soda. Tums are guaranteed to contain no soda whatever. Try them. See how effective they are in the relief of acid indigestion. Tums are also invaluable for relieving car sickness and for counteracting stomach acidity due to heavy smoking. Ask your druggist today for Tums, only 10 cents a roll or 3-roll package for a quarter. Remember, the 3-roll package gives you a neat metal carrier so that Tums cannot absorb foreign odors or tastes. But specify Tums, T-U-M-S. There are many imitations of Tums, but no substitute for them.
And that's the golden trumpet call which paves the way to tonight's $1,000 Tums telephone call. If that call is completed by us within the time allotted, Tums will send $1,000 by Western Union to the person in whose name that telephone is listed in the books we have right here in the studio. Or if for any reason the call is not completed by us, Tums will send that person $100 regardless. Tonight, the star of the Pot of Gold motion picture, beautiful Paulette Goddard, will help Horace make the call. All ready now? Our Pot of Gold timer is ready to start ticking off the time allotted. So count along and come along on our $1,000 Tums telephone call. Okay, Horace Heidt.
Okay, operator. Give us that first report, Horace. Is the call in?
You said it, Larry. Everything is going along fine. The call is in place, but beyond that, I have nothing to say. Hello, Mrs. Salisbury. This is the Tums Pot of Gold calling. Isn't that wonderful news? What is it? We're sending you $1,000 by Western Union immediately. And we want to wish you much happiness in the future. And until we meet again, so long.
And there we are again. The listing selected by the Tums Giant Selector turned out to be Mr. Henry Salisbury in Randalia, Iowa. And right now, $1,000 is on its Western Union way to Mr. Henry Salisbury. Volume of telephone books 136 listed 50 other communities in 4 states as well as Randalia. And there we have it.
Musical Treasure Chest Time, with lovely Mimi Cabinet, Larry Cotton, Donna with the Don Juans, Ronnie Kemper, and the rest of the gang singing America the Beautiful. I guess we'll have to cut this down a little bit, boys, due to the fact the phone call was long.
Oh, beautiful for patriot that sees beyond the years. I have a faster city swing. And in my human tears, America, America, God shed his grace on thee, and from thy good with brotherhood, from sea to shining sea.
Saying thanks to Paulette Goddard for being with us tonight and to all of you for your hospitality and friendship. We'll all be looking forward to our next radio visit together and extending you a personal invitation to join us next Tuesday night with the Tums Treasure Program and, of course, next Thursday night over these same stations with the Tums Pot of Gold. We have time to say goodnight, gang. Paulette, grand to have you with us. Say goodnight to everybody.
Yes, and thank you, Horace. Good night. That was the most thrilling phone call I've ever made in my life.
Well, Paulette, that's grand. Good to hear you. Say that, and Donna, say
goodnight.
Goodnight,
everybody.
Fred, you did swell work.
Thank you, Horace. Goodnight,
Larry
everybody.
Cotton, the best you've ever done.
Well, thank you very much, Horace. Good night.
And Mimi here.
Good night, everyone.
Ronnie Kemper, will you say good night?
Good night, everyone.
Ollie O'Toole.
Well, having Paulette with us, it was grand.
Well, Ollie, you're okay. Art Carney. Good night, friends. Don't forget, both the Tums Pot of Gold and the Tums Treasure Program are brought to you by the makers of Tums, famous quick relief for acid indigestion.
Paulette Goddard is currently appearing in the Paramount release Second Chorus. Please stay tuned in and hear Tommy Dorsey's thrilling new Fame and Fortune program. Tommy Dorsey will be presented over most of these stations by the makers of NR tablets, immediately following a brief pause for station identification.
This is the National Broadcasting Company.